there's a little more about that coming up. So, Gary, who do you like?
Well, I tell you, so far, I like what I'm seeing here in New York. They got a pretty strong team, as usual. That's in the Eastern. In the Western, I'm liking San Francisco, but with Los Angeles as the sleeper.
Okay, so we're looking at a New York-San Francisco in the finals, or possibly L.A. You heard it here first, folks. We'll call Gary on it at the end of the season. That's all the sport. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks for the workout.
Thanks, guys. And that's not all we're following. Here's Dan at the help desk.
Three more employees at their Times Square headquarters have been diagnosed with...
Crynet have denied reports of a biochemical leak at their Midtown research unit. Parent company Hargreave Rash were unavailable for comment.
So far, there are 127 laboratory-confirmed cases, but... due to the speed of infection.
All transport routes have now been severed as cell
gasoline threatens to break the dreaded 200
We need to reinstall trust in our law enforcement agencies.
Where is our military?
Swordfish 3, please confirm your status.
This is Swordfish 3, holding station at Point South 1, periscope depth.
Roger that, confirming Point South 1. Swordfish 3, can you describe any visible activity at your location?
Negative, Command. No visible activity. This place is like a tomb.
What's the word?
Sit till we get orders to deploy. Kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz, you're talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right now, just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear. I can feel
get
it.
Get the hell off.
Listen
man.
Up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Ghoul. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes. Weapons prep.
I told you. You don't take out the Ebola virus with an M16.
Yeah, just don't shoot this ghoul, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandoned ship! Repeat, abandoned ship! Catastrophic hull breach! Control, we are hit! Repeat, we are hit! Abandoned ship!
The hatch is under! Gotta dive! It's jammed! Give me some help there! Chino! Didn't make it, man.
Alcatraz blast out! What happened to these people, man? Just don't touch them.
Hey! Looks like Lady Liberty took some heavy fire!
Yeah, she's still standing, though. Stubborn bitch.
Hey! What the hell?
Hostile!
My support. Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gould's counting on us. Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son. all I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to.
Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link. I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me.
Fine, Gould.
It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Locate and protect Nathan Gould. Break the padlock.
Hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines.
use temporary invisibility to avoid detection and infiltrate enemy positions. Movement while cloaked rapidly drains your energy.
What I want to know is, how come Lockhart's got such a hard on for this guy? It's not like we don't have to
shoot a major biohazard man. Robert runs around pounding that thing, he is just ready to bite. Triggered this whole outbreak in the first place.
I don't buy it. This shit is personal. See, the way I heard it, Lockhart had a nephew in the nanosuit program, and something went wrong. They say this prophet went right up.
Prophet, listen. I'm outside the evac center. You have to get here. I don't know how long I can hold out. I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
If the alarm sounds, remain calm. You will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
hell?
You see those bodies back there? All melted and shit? Christ.
Engaged. Approach enemies unnoticed for silence takedowns.
Now, how safe is your home against an earthquake? You might think that's out of question if you don't live in California, but you'd be wrong. Increased seismic activity over the last 3 years is a statistical fact across the continental United States. And it's affecting areas previously thought safe from any serious earthquake threat. From New York State, Michelle Sikorsky has this.
Yes, Derek. For decades now, the people of New York State have lived easy in the knowledge that there are thousands of miles.
Massive just happened to the suit link. Whole thing went down. I think it's back now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart. Infected all over the place. Poor bastards. Cellar out of the cull. Plus the Cephyr's starting to show up too. Look, stick to the subways. It's gotta be safer than the streets. Hope you brought those Marines.
Fire squad!
Prophet, maybe the subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you. Watch your step down there.
Oh, shit! Shit! Get off me! Get the fuck off me! Ah!
Man, gotta be some African jungle shit. Ebola or something, they've been spraying it from a plane. Look at me, man. Look at me!